Yeah, Christcentric, y'all. This is to all the holy hip hoppers out there. Preach the word, yo. Let me introduce this topic, why we produce this holy hip-hopness. Doctrinal instruction for the conduction of godliness. See, we're concerned with the same things that God he is. If you look up in the word, you'll see it's obvious what the purpose of music in the body is, and what the duty of the Christian hip-hop artist is. Christ-centrics convinced it's not anthropocentric, meaning a Holy Ghost party is not what God intended, but unended, thanks to him be rendered through songs and hymns, spiritual songs that be centered on truth and theology. How can we praise Christ without the knowledge and light of his anthology? So with no apology, we preach the whole counsel, call it a biblical philosophy, which is all just a copy of the life of Paul and Christ and Peter and all their lights. The scriptures was all their hype. They watch their life and doctrine with all their might, 'cause souls they follow. So no hollow, empty chatter, empty platter, no soul food to swallow, or shallow entertainment that thinks his name's hollow, but only sound words contained in the historical oracle framed in holy writ, the word solely spit. This paradigm be fine for ministry in the letters of Titus and Timothy. See, lies of the enemy, we can't be wise in our own eyes, so these guys have no eyes for industry. But still, eventually, you heard it, Christ-centric, the click that sticks cats in the word. See, you might think it's strange, kid, but God has ordained it, the foolishness of preaching to make his name famous.
From Genesis to Revelation, this is the tactic, renewing minds through lines that are didactic. Some don't like how we drop this, but what we present is this ain't the kind of rap that paints a positive picture. We're conscious of expositing scripture's contents. We take the backseat in Christ drives. This is music that's devoted to the word like scribes. It's Christology in layman's terms expressed, just like the A-M-B-A-S-S. We make songs so unbelievers won't stay calm once we drop the H-bomb like napalm. It's Christian love against all hating, rhymes of exhortation for Christ's exaltation. You're not impressed to follow the lamb, you're damned. In the end, just a touch of eschatology. Come on, y'all, stop it. If we wanted profit, we wouldn't cover all topics like false prophets. Like greed and gospel should never mix. Expose theology of derelicts, the clever tricks of heretics. Our heritage is martyrs and forefathers that brought goddess glory in the midst of tribulation. A planet of henchmen for God's plan of redemption against sin in its origination. Original sin left a bad scar, so now all men's past is checkered like flags at NASCAR. We all got equality, every man's a sinner. If we miss the mark, which is hard martiology, it's not hard theology, only food for scholarly. But those who have the spirits working them, pneumatology. Look through scripture's lens so we see it properly. Soteriology to ecclesiology, Isaiah's blessed tradition. Line upon line, precept by precept, lyrical exhibition. Exposition, my raps to use it and make it Christ-centric for didactic music. From Genesis to Revelation, this is the tactic, renewing minds through lines that are didactic. Some don't like how we drop this, but what we present is
through beats and rhymes, we bring you the Holy Bible. From the beginning until Christ's arrival, teaching cats to watch the life and doctrine. Obedience to God is not just an option. We'll tell you the story, how it all began. Creation, temptation, and the fall of man. The call of Abraham to the land of Canaan. The freedom from Egypt by the great I Am. How the Lord told Joshua to destroy the clans, and if they obey, they will enjoy the land. But the nation he saved soon turned to idols, like the Roman church when they burned the Bibles. But about King David, whom the Lord anointed, and his son Solomon, whom the Lord got appointed to build his temple and preserve the line. Emmanuel, the pregnant virgin is the sign. Behold the Lamb who is our propitiation, who gathers man and makes them a holy nation, instructing us about his plan of salvation and sending us to be his representation. We grow in him, then go to men to show their sin through flows and hymns of Elohim. We introduce it, cast, refuse it, call it stupid, though we use this holy music.
From Genesis to Revelation, this is the tactic, renewing minds through lines that are didactic. Some don't like how we drop this, but what we present is from Genesis to Revelation, this is the tactic, renewing minds through lines that are didactic. Some don't like how we drop this, but what we present is